The points which we are going to discuss today are introduction, photosynthesis, process, chloroplast, stomata, how to store glucose, and exercise question answer. All living things, they need food which provides them energy to do their activities. All living things are divided into two major groups, which are animals and plants. Animals get their food by eating other living organisms, while plants make their own food, and that food making process is called photosynthesis. Humans and other animals, they cannot make their own food. They depend on plants for their food, like humans take vegetables from plants. Plants use a process called photosynthesis to make food and oxygen. Photosynthesis is a Greek word. It has two parts. Photo means light and synthesis means put together. So photosynthesis is the combining of carbon dioxide, water with light to make food. In simple words, food making process of plants is called photosynthesis. Or you can define photosynthesis as a plant uses light to put together chemical compounds and turn them into food. It is known as photosynthesis. The things which are important for plants to do photosynthesis are carbon dioxide, water, and sunlight. As you can see in the diagram, sunlight energy, water, and carbon dioxide are absorbed by the plant. The plant uses them to make glucose, which is the food for the plant, and oxygen gas is also produced, which is then let off into the air. Plants take these three ingredients from nature. They take carbon dioxide from air, water from the soil, and energy from the sunlight. A chemical equation is the symbolic representation of a chemical reaction, where reactants or ingredients are given on left hand side and products are on right hand side, as you can see on slide. Carbon dioxide and water, they are the ingredients, while glucose and oxygen are products. When carbon dioxide and water combines in the presence of sunlight, they form glucose and they also produce oxygen. Here glucose is the food for the plant. Photosynthesis is important because it produces two main things, which are food and oxygen gas. Flowering plants are not the only living thing that use photosynthesis to make food. Some algae like seaweed, here you can see the picture, which are the water plant, and some bacteria also do the photosynthesis. Plants absorb sunlight, water, and carbon dioxide by their special parts, which are chloroplast, stomata, and roots. Chloroplasts are the special organelle present in only plant cell. They are absent in animal cell. Chloroplasts are disc-shaped, as you can see in this picture. Inside the chloroplast, there is a special pigment or a chemical present which is called chlorophyll. Chlorophyll is a green color pigment which gives green color to the plant. They are also very important because chloroplast absorbs sunlight energy, which is important for the photosynthesis process. Chlorophyll contains 50 chloroplasts, which means one plant cell, they have 50 chloroplasts in it. An area of a leaf surface can contain more than 10 million of chloroplasts in it. In chloroplasts, they are called the food factory of the plant because photosynthesis is happening inside the chloroplast. These spores are the chloroplasts which are present inside the plant leaf. Stomata are tiny holes present on the surface of leaves. They involve in the exchange of gases. Here you can see in the picture, these are the stomata which are present on the surface. These openings allow the gases to enter inside the plant. Stomata are present on leaves of plants. As you can see in diagram, these openings are stomata which allow plants to take in carbon dioxide, which is important for photosynthesis. Water is also used in photosynthesis. Plants take water by their roots, which is then transported to the leaves. Here is a recap of photosynthesis. Carbon dioxide enters into plants by stomata, which are small openings present on leaves. Plants take water from their root system and they absorb sunlight by the chloroplast. When all these three ingredients are present, then plants will do the photosynthesis and convert them into glucose and produce oxygen gas. Photosynthesis is a chemical reaction in which carbon dioxide combines with water in the presence of sunlight energy and produces glucose and oxygen gas. Here is the chemical equation of photosynthesis. CO2 is the chemical formula for carbon dioxide, in which C is carbon and O is oxygen, while H2O is the chemical formula for water. H is the symbol or the short form of hydrogen and O is the symbol of oxygen gas. When CO2 of carbon dioxide combines with hydrogen, which is the part of the water, they form glucose and they produce oxygen gas. Glucose is the food for the plant. As we know that food provides energy to all the living organisms, and glucose is the food for the plant. So it is transported to all the parts of the plant where it is used to produce energy. While some of the glucose it is changed into starch, which is the main way plant cells store the energy for future use. While some of the glucose it is dissolved with the mineral salts, which helps plants to grow. Plants take the mineral salt along with the water by their root system. Here are some question answer from exercise. Question number 1, what is the main difference between animals and plants in the way they obtain their food? In this question, you tell how plants and animals are different in the way they are obtaining the food. As we discussed earlier, plants make their food by photosynthesis while animals take their food from other living organisms. Question number 2, what substances must a plant take in order to photosynthesize and where do these come from? In this, you have to tell which things are important for photosynthesis, which are carbon dioxide, water and sunlight. The plants take carbon dioxide from air, water from soil, and they take the energy from sunlight. Today we have learned that photosynthesis is a food making process of plants in which plants use carbon dioxide, water and sunlight to produce their food. The products of the photosynthesis are food, glucose and oxygen gas. We also discussed that stomata are tiny holes on leaves which allow gases to enter into plants. And chloroplasts are the green color pigment which gives green color to the plant and absorbs sunlight. I hope you understand the lecture well. Do the reading of these two pages. Thank you.